sit down. If you don't sit down, sit down. If you don't sit down.
If you'd like any football fan products for shirts, stickers or anything else, go to Instagram at football fan products. Great prices, great quality, and you can have your own free design. 1, 2, 3. Hello everybody and welcome to Football Vlogger. Today it's Bournemouth away. I'm trying not to speak too loud because it's 5:15. I've been up half an hour, it's raining, it's dark, everyone's asleep, and I don't know why I'm up, to be fair. Well, I do Bournemouth away, but I don't know why I do this. Anyway, let's go.
Yeah, baby girl, you're so damn fine, though. Wanna know if I can hit it from behind, though. I'm sipping on you like some fine wine, though. When it's over, I press rewind, though. Talking bands.
If you don't want to ride, ride on in the sky. Don't get me up for a baby. Hey, when the skies are green, whenever I'm sick, I will tell you.
Tequila!
Thanks for watching, please like, comment and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed that video. Bournemouth away was absolutely class, even though we lost 6-1. The result's not everything at away games, as I'm sure you're all aware. Sometimes you'll have an amazing result and it might be a shit away game. But fair play to Bournemouth, absolutely brilliant compared to us. We were so crap. But I would definitely recommend Bournemouth away, even if you're going to have to travel hours and hours and hours to get there like I did. 14-hour round trip, I think, for a 6-1 loss. Cost me about £100 for the full day, and the players can't even try and do something. I don't know whether tactically Bournemouth just outdid us or what, but credit to you and your fans. I spoke to some of your fans before the game, and you was all real friendly, so I enjoyed it. I think it was a good trip, nice. A lot of Weatherspoons and all that round the outside for you to go to. Also, I would like to say, I don't think my vlogs have been up to my standard that I'd like at the minute, so I'm going to, everything, I know why personally, but everything's going to be back to normal for the next away game, and hopefully, maybe, I might be going to Bristol away on Tuesday night. We're going to see about that. Anyway, I'll see you in the next video. Make sure you subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you in the next video.